They should make like two versions of Valorant. When you queue up, you can play the kids version where it's full RNG, jumping and shooting, fucking everything is like goes. And then they make the fucking adult version where you have to actually control the spray of your gun. You can't jump and shoot. There's no fucking judges. Like, they should make two different types of lobbies.
Defaulting.